You are now listening to the Inner Circle Podcast Network. Never die.
All right, before we get into today's podcast, I want to thank John Anderson's Thrive Body Transformation Program. He's trying to lose weight, get back in shape, trying to get your shit back on point. Guess the fuck what? Do it the easy way with John Anderson's Thrive Body Transformation Program. Look, follow the rules, follow the instructions, and you will lose the weight. It will melt off. In a month, you'll be a completely different person. Trust me, I'm going through the program. This shit works. That is John Anderson's Thrive Body Transformation Program. Look, check it the fuck out. Get hooked the fuck up. Just mention Angry Dad and he'll take care of you. CH Concrete, serving the San Francisco Bay Area. That is CH Concrete, serving the San Francisco Bay Area. No job too big, no job too small. Residential, commercial, does not matter. CH Concrete can help you. Just mention the Angry Dad and they'll take care of you. Sleep Terror Clothing. Those who know, I have a beautiful beard. That beard is taken care of by Leviathan Cross. Leviathan Cross is a beard oil that is made by Sleep Terror Clothing. It looks good, smells good, feels good. And you know what? It comes in one of those special bottles that doesn't fucking spill. It's not one of those stupid fucking droppers, so make sure you hook the fuck up. They also have hats, art prints, shirts, all that good shit at sleepterrorclothing.com. Official Clothing. Official Clothing is a hip-hop style-inspired street brand, taking the old-school logos, remaking them, making them look legit. Get hooked the fuck up at officialclothing.com. I got this badass bracelet. For those who are listening, it is fucking legit. It has a fucking dumbbell on it, and it's fucking mine. So get hooked the fuck up at officialclothing.com, and you can get 25% off your first order with code ANGRYDAD at checkout at officialclothing.com. Now let's get right into today's fucking show. New Year's is almost here. The New Year's is coming upon us. And guess the fuck what? We're talking goals. We're talking setting these bars high. And how the fuck do you need to do it?
That is right, my brother. Because the bottom line, if you want to reach some fucking goals, you have to take the fucking bull by the horns. You've got to take the first step. You got to get off your fucking ass and you've got to move with a fucking purpose. Don't just accidentally wake up in the morning trying to figure out what the fuck you're going to do. You've got to have that shit in place. You wake up with a purpose. You move through every day with fucking conviction. You set those goals and you fucking execute them. All you have got to do is take the motherfucking first step. You're probably sitting in a goddamn chair right now. So step one, stand the fuck up. Get on your feet. Step two, take the fucking first step. Step three, go get that motherfucking goal. It's that goddamn simple. John Anderson with a little more deep water.
Start your dreams now. Start your goals now. Get your life right. And you heard it right here, right now. John motherfucking Anderson, the beast from the Bay. All you need to know is get your shit straight. And guess the fuck what? We'll see y'all motherfuckers on the next one. Fuck. Always living. Always living. Always living. Always living. Always living.